I got
here.
Cover me, I'm moving up.
He's got a gun.
Give me the control.
Ellie. Those were my friends who killed him. Come on out. You want to do this the hard way? You little bitch.
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel! Now come on! Move it! There's no one here. Hurry. You're doing good. Just keep at it.
I'm coming.
Through these double doors. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk! Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on. Hey. Joel?
Behind you.
Hey, male,
what?
Ellie!
What is
this? Got a gun!
Watch out! Hey!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
You little shit!
Joel. Here, stand up. Put your arm around me. All right, let's go. I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on. There you go.
Fuck. Oh, shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Shit. Joel!
மருஷம் ஃபுல்லாக போகுது கொலியா கதை. ராபிட் ஆன் பண்ண போறாங்க சாப்பிட பாரு பைத்தியக்காரன். ஓ, அப்பா அம்மா அவ்வளோதானா?
You'll just startle it.
ஒச்சுச்சோ, he's dead அப்போ.
Where'd you go? There you are.
Oh. நாடு அவசியம் இல்லை யார எங்கேயா இருக்கானா அவன் இல்லைனா இவதானா இனிமேல் இவ சுட்டுருக்கலாம் அவனை வேடி பார்த்துங்க ஜல் மேல இருந்து போய் ஒரு இடத்துல இட் வில் டை ஆக்சுவலாக சொல்ல போனா இதோ
ஷிட் ஹி ஹர்ட் தட்
போ அது இன்னொரு ஷார்ட் எத்தனை ஷார்ட்ரா போச்சு பிளட் ஸ்டேன் இங்கோட நின்னுச்சுடா இப்படிதான்டா துரத்திட்டு வந்தோம் இங்கதான் நின்றுச்சு இல்லை இங்கதான் ஒரு அடி அடிச்சோம் ஃபாலோ பண்ணிட்டு போனா இருக்கணும் அந்த இடத்துல கட்டிட்டு இருக்காங்க குதிரையை எப்படி எப்போ கண்டுபிடிக்க போறோம்னு தெரியல. நம்ம எப்படி போச்சுன்னா
things cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh. Who's there?
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
For the rifle. More more infected on this side. This is a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Come on! It doesn't matter. I'm stuck in this. Keep it up, kid. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
பண்ணலாம் சொல்லுங்கடா எங்கேயாவது முன்னாடியே தான் கத்தி வச்சிருந்தேன் ஒன்றும் பண்ண வரல என்ன
Door's this way.
That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm. You be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. Come on, kid. Find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
You gotta watch your language.
Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. You grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Get ready.
Get up!
Did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
You sure?
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling a little girl. You see, everything happens for
Mommy,
a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Huh?
fucking sure she's here.
Yeah, more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Yeah!
There! Run her! Don't let her through!
Gotcha!
Aim for the horn!
How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh. I don't know her. Screw David then.
I just want to finish up and go home. Freezing my ass off.
Right there!
I'm going to come eat a man, sir.
Watch my back.
Number அங்க அவர் நின்று இருக்காங்க அவ்வளவுதானே வேற யாரும் இங்க இருக்காம தெரியல அதுதானே யாருமே இல்லை மேலே ஏற முடியாதா அப்போ சுற்றி தான் எங்கேயோ போகணுமா அப்படி ஏரியலாம் நினச்சிடா மேலே சுற்றி தான் அப்படி போகணும்
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in the water. Fine. Oh, shit. Thank you. thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Hiding somewhere over here.
What the? I heard something.
Watch yourself.
Oh shit!
Fucker. I don't want to get trapped in here.
No, you load our day.
Where's the way out?
I got her. Don't lose her!
There's the exit.
here. There you go. There you go.
Shabba Mudilada Sami.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
சரி திஸ் வில் பி வெரி இன்ட்ரெஸ்டிங் இதை வந்து நான் அடுத்த பாட்டில் கண்டினியூ பண்ணுறேன் பபாய்